document so that it can promote unity.
Objective we the people who are playing now is to make change, to at least change the way that people were killing each other, then we change it into a peaceful coexistence among the youth.